Guillotine executions were major spectator events. Some members of the public initially complained that the machine was too quick and clinical, but before long the process had evolved into high entertainment. Spectators could buy souvenirs, read a program listing the names of the victims, or even grab a quick bite to eat at a nearby restaurant called Cabaret de la Guillotine.